Make a difference if you have a press guy, with no photography from the bleachers, okay?